Hey guys, welcome back to the Rise of the Ronin. So we're gonna complete our journey. We fly last time and we discuss about let's say very slow walking, the horse and the character and the design storyline. We will continue. We have this awesome ninja thing, look like ninja guiding. So we'll continue now going to this location.
We've heard reports you're making very dubious items in. You! What are you doing here? You look shady to me.
Out with it! Who are you? We're under strict orders from Lord Yi to arrest anyone suspicious. You are.
You're out of line. It's time to teach you a lesson.
Thanks. That was a big help. I owe you. Those nitwits. They think cameras are some kind of weapon. I'd like to give you a demonstration, but I'm afraid my camera is broken. It means I can't earn a living. How is it, Igashichi? Got it working again?
I'm afraid not. Without the schematic, I'm at the end of my rope. Curse those dumped thieves!
Are you serious? This isn't good.
Those thugs have no idea of the value of what they've stolen. But I can hardly just go and ask for them back. Wait. Is that my glider prototype you have there? You managed to get it back from those thieves! Most impressive! Could it work? I don't know. But it might. I can see it all in my head, the perfect plan. I need those schematics back. And if you help me, I'll give you a camera. Sound good? A clear and rational response. You must have the inventor's spirit. Those thieves have a base in the Mitre Castle ruins, but we can't just stroll straight in. Head to the temple hall nearby. Oh, dear! I forgot to introduce myself. My name is Igashichi Iizuka. Back home in Hitachi, I'm known as Igashichi the Tinkerer. Well, I shall see you there!
Dear me. Seems he's fired up once again. Well, please do what you can to help him.
Thank you.
Please, stay away.
Take a look at that. Nice. You know, I cannot wait to Assassin's Creed Code Red, Code Name Red, I think. Yeah.
Listen up. Here's the plan. Those bandits are holed up in the castle. If we march straight up to the front door, it will be suicide. Luckily, we can use my prototype to glide in from here. Once you are in there, you simply need to retrieve my blueprints. Shall we get started? Are you ready to take to the skies? Marvelous. Now just to relax. I've never tested it, but the science behind it is impeccable. I'm afraid I can't come to your aid if you are apprehended, but I'm sure you'll be fine. Best of luck.
Time for me to shine, eh? thought so. Looking so good. That felt amazing!
Don't rush. Take your time. I wonder how you'll use it. Sure thing. Sure thing. Is that all? Thanks for your patronage.
Who the hell are you? Trying to steal my treasure, are you?
Yeah.
Someone! Over here. So you were spotted by the bandits, but still managed to prevail. Magnificent! I saw those wretches fleeing for their lives. Oh, my blueprint! Thank you! I was worried that those delinquents might have disposed of them. Now I'll finally be able to show the studio owner what I can do. Here's the prototype I promised you. Take it. Hold on, hold on. Make sure you use it. You hear? Your bandits are stoned all around you. Now, I believe there's an elevated area in these grounds. Why not try taking a picture from there? Follow me. This way. Follow me. This used to be a fine castle where the Lords of Kira resided. But its best days are now behind it. Come on, over here. Very well. It's time to give that camera a go. Don't be shy. Ah! I know! The temple hall where we met is the perfect spot for a photograph. I'm glad to see you like my camera. Impressive, no? But this is just the beginning. There are so many improvements I want to make. Ah, speaking of which, I must go. I have a camera I need to fix. The fellow who runs that place has a temper, you see. Anyway, I'll be in Yokohama for a while. It's the place to be for anyone keen to learn more about foreign ideas and inventions. Remember, it's not just cameras I dabble in. If ever I can assist you in some way, just let me know. Wonderful! I will be delighted to help. And I have a feeling you will put my devices to good use. I'm lodging in the photographic studio in Yokohama for the time being. Feel free to come and see me anytime. There are all sorts of improvements I want to make to that camera. So don't be a stranger, you hear?
Well, I see you now.
Him again. I don't care about his glower, how important he is.
Oh dear. Jealous, are you? You don't have to worry. We were just talking. I promise. My mistress paid me to speak to him.
Is that right? Well, if you say so. You know, I'm crazy about you.
Remember that drunk who fell out the window? Well, he found himself in a different establishment.
Believe me. Yes, indeed. So here's what I say.
Look, I'll have the money very soon. Then I'll pay up, and you and me can, you know.
Oh, that's wonderful to hear. But how did you get the money?
Not at all. Here.
It's something like this.
Exactly. In other words, it's like this. No. That's not it at all. Yeah. Yes, that's right. Exactly.
そういうことだ。
Indeed. So here's what.
No, it's not like that. That's not it at all. Yeah, yes, that's right.
Have the goods. There seem to be more than usual.
Well, I've built up a stockpile. I thought you might appreciate a little extra.
Hey, this isn't good.
You will...
If you have any ideas, speak up. The consulate is very well guarded. We can't attack from the front.
Those black ships, oh, the horrors I have seen. Did you get your picture? Who are you? Come to the garden now. Admit it. You're a spy for the Shogunate, aren't you? I'll cut you down. Now it's serious. I'm about to unleash my most deadly technique.
Well, well, look who it is. What are you doing out here?
Nothing important.
Ah, oh no. Did Katsura pick a fight with you?
So you know him?
Oh, I know him, all right. This is the guy who's been helping me look for Master Shoin. Katsura here is an old student, a close friend of his. This guy never learns. Just the other night, he got dead drunk and danced around naked before falling into a pond.
I'm sorry. I had an important matter to attend to. to the drinks. Next round on me.
I came to see what... Now, when they...
Okay, guys, we're gonna stop here and we're gonna save as well from here. Where is the save? Over there. Okay, I'll see you soon tonight.